some stations sound black. We are black. Black power, black funded, black owned. Black people united. WBPU LP St. Petersburg.
Not just explaining the world, but changing it. You're listening to WBPU LP St. Petersburg.
Uhuru, you are listening to Diasporic Music on Black Power 96 with Norman Richmond and Melinda Francis. And we would like to thank two people like we thank every week. We would like to, first of all, thank Archie Shep for giving us the concept of Diasporic Music. Did I say Archie Shep or O'Malley Ishatella? I'm having a senior moment. We would like to thank Archie Shep for giving us the concept of Diasporic Music, music made in the West, but not of the West. And we would also like to thank Chairman O'Malley Ishatella for giving us the space. First, it was on Uhuru Radio. Now we're on Black Power 96. He gave us a space to do Diasporic Music. And for whatever reason, or whatever, what difference it makes, Chairman O'Malley and Archie Shep both are Floridians by birth and Africans by just by being Africans. And we kicked off the show with the music of Deborah Cox, and Deborah Cox was born in Scarborough, Ontario, and she is living in the United States now. I believe she's either in Florida or in Los Angeles, but she was born in Scarborough, and her parents our mother was Guyanese, and I remember the first time I met Deborah Cox, she told me that her mother was quote unquote a fan of mine because she had read my column in the newspaper Contrast, which was a black weekly in Toronto. She had read my columns in Contrast, and she had listened to my radio show on CKL. See you in the whirlwind, sir, and anything you would like to add, Melinda?
Take all those people who are in the northern hemisphere, take your vitamin D.
All right.
Okay. Thank Lisa for technical brilliance per usual, and take your vitamins.